Sorry that I'm late, exclamation point. I should be there any second, exclamation point.
Stopped into a church. I passed along the way. Well, I got down on my knees. And I pretend to pray. You know that we...
Holy shit. I think I'm here. Take your time, smiley face. P.S. How'd you get your text tone on my phone? Oh. Seriously?
You mind me sitting up front? I'm gonna put my bag in the back. I mean, I can go in the back. That's weird.
No. It's totally fine. I am Claire, your Orbit driver.
I am Carly, your passenger. Hi.
Hi.
Oh, you want me to Waze LAX?
Oh, no. I can do that. Take 54 minutes.
You're not from LA?
No, I'm not actually. You should probably put your seatbelt on.
Well, where are you from?
I am from Wamego. Wamego, Kansas. I actually just moved here 6 days ago.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
You live with friends, family, boyfriend, girlfriend?
No, just me and my dog. I don't know anyone. I don't know anyone in LA.
Well, you know me. Welcome to the City of Lights, or dreams or delusions or whatever. We're not in Kansas anymore, Toto.
Well, actually the line is, I don't believe we're in Kansas anymore, Toto. I've watched a movie like a million times, and Dorothy's actually from Wamego, and so they have this museum for her, and I would go a lot, and that's why I became a writer, or I'm trying to become a writer.
And that's why LA.
Yeah.
But why now?
I don't know. I guess it was time. So I packed everything up and drove 1,617 miles till I hit the ocean. I've always wanted to see the ocean. I've always wanted to become a writer too.
Well, nothing's ever lost, you know, like time. It might feel like it is, like life might have passed you by. It hasn't.
You have something, right?
Oh,
Burger, oh, mustard.
Oh, yeah, it was a veggie burger. Yeah,
with vanilla shaken curly fries?
Nope, actually not. I'm vegan. But yeah, I was running late, so I didn't have time to, you know, sit down and eat.
Well, let's make time. Oh, fuck my flight. I can get another flight right now. All I want is to get a burger and to get to know you.
Yeah, okay.
I'm serious. This here, Claire, Carly, our names are anagrams. I know that we were meant to meet tonight. Not to be stalkery.
No, you're not.
Well, I kind of am, but fuck it. I'm an open book. Ask me anything.
Are you famous? I mean, you don't have to tell me if you are.
Why would you think that?
You live in a mansion, and you're my
age. Oh, no, that's not my house.
Oh, okay, do you live with your parents?
No. Actually, I have no idea who lives there.
What do you mean?
About 40, 45 minutes ago, a sharing economy driver, much like yourself, dropped me off, and I rang the bell. When the woman that lives there opened the door, I shot her in the face.
That's funny.
No, not being funny. After I shot her, I went into the bedroom, where I found the husband watching basketball. And I shot him in the back of the head. And then I went looking for the children. Keep your eyes on the road, Claire. Don't want to have an accident. I found the little princesses in the kitchen, crying, blubbering, snotting all over the linoleum. God, I hate that noise. I didn't want to waste any hell on that hot mess, so I used my hunting knife instead. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Catch a princess by its toe. If it hollers, which it did, a lot, cut its throat. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. You want to guess which one of the brats is in the duffel bag in the back? Do you know what I really, really, really want, Claire?
A good old-fashioned story. You're a writer. You moved to La La Land to prove that you're employable and not just some Kansas bumpkin who won her high school poetry contest. So here's the deal. If you tell me a really good story, then I will let you live.
Does that sound good, Claire Scheherazade? I'll take that as a yes.
Okay. As they say in the biz, roll sound, roll camera.